In this video, we have given that PS is equal to SR and angle Q SP is 45 degree and angle Q PS is equal to angle R QS, that is X. Then we have to find the value of X. So in triangle PQR and triangle QSR, angle R is common and angle X is equal. That means triangle PQR will be similar to triangle QSR. So PQ by QS will be equal to PR by QR will be equal to QR by SR. So we have PR by QR is equal to QR by SR and PR is equal to PS plus SR and PS is equal to SR plus SR, that is 2 times SR. So PR is 2 times SR by QR is equal to QR by SR. And if we cross multiply, then 2 times SR times SR will be equal to QR times QR. And it is 2 SR square is equal to QR square. And QR square by SR square will be equal to 2 and QR by SR will be equal to root 2. So QR by SR, it is root 2. That means PQ by QS, it is root 2. We get PQ by QS is equal to root 2 and this is the triangle. And if we draw a perpendicular from Q, then in triangle, suppose this is M. So QSM sine 45 degree will be equal to QM by QS and sine 45 is 1 by root 2. So QS will be equal to root 2 times QM. And here we can get PQ is equal to root 2 times QS and PQ is equal to root 2 times QS is root 2 QM and it is 2 times QM. And now in triangle QPM sine X will be equal to QM by PQ and sine X is equal to QM by PQ is 2 times QM. So sine x is equal to 1 by 2. That means x is equal to 30 degree. And second method, this is the triangle and QS by PS will be equal to QS by SR because PS is equal to SR. And according to sine rule, in any triangle ABC and side length is A, S1B, S1C, then sine A by A is equal to sine B by B is equal to sine C by C. So sine A by A is equal to sine B by B. So B by A will be equal to sine B by sine A. That means ratio of side length is equal to ratio of opposite angle. And this angle is 45 degree. So this angle will be 135 degree. And sum of all angle in a triangle is 180. So this angle will be 45 degree minus x. And this angle will be 135 degree minus x. So QS by PS will be equal to sine x by sine 135 degree minus x. It is sine x by sine 135 degree minus x is equal to, and QS by SR will be equal to sine 45 degree minus x by sine x. It is sine 45 degree minus x by sine x. And sine x times sine x is equal to sine 45 degree minus x times sine 135 degree minus x. And sine 135 degree minus x, it is equal to sine, and 135 degree is 180 degree minus 45 degree minus x, and it is sine 180 degree minus 45 degree plus x, and it will be equal to sine 45 degree plus x. So sine x times sine x will be sine squared x is equal to sine 45 degree minus x times sine 135 degree minus x is sine 45 degree plus x. And again sine A minus B times sine A plus B is equal to sine square A minus sine square B. So sine square x will be equal to, and sine 45 degree minus x times sine 45 degree plus x will be sine square 45 degree minus sine square x, and 2 sine square x will be equal to sine square 45 degree, and 2 sine square x is equal to sine 45 is 1 by root 2 square. So 2 sine square x is equal to 1 by 2, and sine square x is equal to 1 by 4. So sine x will be equal to 1 by 2. That means x is equal to 30 degrees.